Okie dokie. Well, morning, everybody. I'm back on again in Diamonds and Gems of War. And I've got a fair amount to talk about. Well, it's kind of dark right now. Pretty obvious. It's 6:49 a.m. I'm anticipating it getting brighter and brighter. Because right now the skies are pretty cloudy. So, and then I can't turn the lamp on, but it's going to be like super, super bright white light. So, yeah, I had to choose between 6 to 1, half a dozen of the other. But like I said, it should be brightening up over time. So I'm just, yeah. And plus, it kind of suits my mood, kind of dark. I need to explain a little something that happened yesterday. During the evening, I was trying to play a game called Halls of Torment. And then I had the game in the background. I went off to do something else. All of a sudden, my whole entire screen just went black. But this was, in a sense, almost worse than my computer actually crashing, because everything else was still working. You can hear the sound, I can hear the music, I can hear the sound effects. I'm pretty sure if I was still switching windows and stuff, like, everything on my computer was still working, except for the screen itself, which went black. So, normally, whenever I play certain games, or whenever I use my Windows Media Player to play back my videos, it would occasionally go black, but it would only last like a few seconds, and then it comes right back on again. This time around, it went black for about a half hour. So it kind of put me in panic mode, thinking this is gonna be it, or this is it, like, you know, my PC not work, that kind of thing. So, but I'm also leaning towards it being my TV, because during the time that I'm restarting my computer, I'm still getting a black screen. Now, I would think that if you were just, you know, restarting the computer, you'd still get the Windows logo and the little circle that shows that it's booting up and all that, and, you know, you wouldn't need graphics drivers for something like that. But yet again, the screen was still black. I could still hear the computer booting up. Everything works like normal, except once again, the screen's still black. So I'm thinking it's probably a TV issue. And then secondly, during this time, I'm pushing the menu button on here. I'm pushing the source button. It pulls up a list of like HDMI 1, HDMI 2, like, you know, my VCR and DVD player, etc. That menu wasn't coming up. Nothing was coming up. And again, you would think that these would still work. Because, you know, TV, it's not part of the computer. So you would think the menus would still pop up. But no, that wasn't working either. You know, I had to shut the TV off, turn it back on, and right when I did that, bing! Screen popped back up, but the whole time, the screen just kind of started flickering for a minute or two, and then went back to normal. So, but could be wrong. I don't know. But again, I'm just going off of what I know. So again, don't. I made a blog post about this. I sent a few guys a Twitch message. I think I sent Kataro87 a message in Steam. Don't be surprised if you don't see me coming on streaming, or even coming on Steam for that matter, for like a long time, because I also work part-time at Walmart, and I'm not cash flow positive. I'm just, you know, just barely out of the red, just barely enough to get by. So I really can't afford a new TV. I don't know how much they cost these days, but I definitely wouldn't be able to afford a new computer, because I don't want to be going out and buying no cheap one. I would rather spend a big chunk of money for a good computer than to spend, you know, spend a small amount of money for basically a piece of shit that for all I know could actually be worse than the computer I got now. So, oh no. Hi guys, by the way. I actually went on Newegg.com about a year ago. I put together a computer that's basically, or statistically, twice as good as the one I got now. It came out to about $1,500, $1,600 to buy, like, you know, Windows, you know, another Windows 10 and, you know, extra doodads and whatnot. I just rounded it up to $2,000. So, but like I said, I'd rather pay $2,000 for a good computer than to pay $500,000 for a cheap crap computer, one that possibly could be worse than the one I got now. So, that's that on that. As for the session itself, just going to be doing the usual dailies and events. I spent a bunch of mats trying to upgrade some of my troops, trying to upgrade my kingdoms. So I'll probably be doing a fair amount of mat farming after all that. So, yeah. And then musically, I don't normally play this album. I'm usually in too good of a mood, but considering all that's happened, I figured might as well give it a go. This is, I think it's Wraith Lord, Earth and Stone. Oh, wrong one. They normally play black metal, but this is one of their rare dungeon synth albums. Yeah. I figure I better put it out now while I still can. See some bright white light from time to time. Oh, and also, like usual, when I'm on this early in the morning, I don't eat anything. So, told him it's just gonna be water. It just hit me. They changed the numbers. Oh, damn. Also, this album, it lasts about an hour, so I'll probably end up cutting it off. at False Adventure, guess probably around the 30-minute mark. By then, it's gotten pretty repetitious. Lost the firestorm. Tell you what. I thought the screen was gonna go black again. Cause everything just kinda froze up. Now, cause that's something else too. Whenever this would occur, everything would just freeze up and then the screen would go black. I don't know. Well, the TV would be easier to replace than the PC. If I was to venture a guess, about $300. But yeah, we got a whole new look. Oh, scared the crap out of me. So let's go ahead and start that over. They're off. I have to actually pull out my tape measure, but I think it's a 32-inch. Notepad right now. It's probably why the screen is bright white. Thank you. Yeah, something else I was thinking of too. Is that a brand new TV? Or is it a pre-owned? Or, I know at my store, they'll often sell like TVs that they've been having sitting out on displays for some odd period of time. They'll put those on clearance. Gonna need both weapons up. Tablet's been working lately. But, once again, I gotta go on my notepad real quick. Yeah, but, it's not even worth streaming on. Yeah. When I first got into streaming, It's what I used, and it sucked. You couldn't do half the shit on there that I can do on a PC. Able to upgrade. Tell me there is an upgrade available. Okay. Oh, yay. Oh, so that's what this is. I forget the name of it. Blah! Ain't paying no $15 for it. Yeah. Not too bad. Only stepped on one trap. Yeah, they kind of updated this a little bit too. Hey, Screw. Was it that exalted path? If so, then yeah. When you have to enchant your way to full mana. Yeah, like 1500 writs. Okay, do go ahead and open them.
Okay.
I wasn't sure. Oh, you mean the, I'll get that out of there. Like the rarity percentage? Looks like I'm gonna have to enchant my way to full mana again.
Thank you.
never even heard of them. Scott Walker. Go ahead and open 10 at a time. Something wrong with Thunderspire? Oh, that's right, you gotta start over. Still got the Keystone though. Thank you. Gotta get the Imperial ones. Sounds like it. Is that a song lyric? But yeah, just going off to the next one. Thank you.
I think they changed the sound effect for that. Yeah. I can't remember what it originally was, but it wasn't the ah sound. Yeah, I forget the name of the ranking, but yeah, I'm third tier now. the other ones.
Ass!
On to 11th. Yeah, above and beyond. So, since I'm at a good stopping point right now, it's about as good a time to break off as any. So, this is, King of Fighters 2003. It's an arcade run. Okay, I think I do. Like the Judgment of Law or something like that. Anyway, I'll be back. And I'm gonna go ahead and put my AC on. It's 80 degrees in there.
Yeah.
Which one is this? Oh, 2003. So I'm guessing this is arcade mode. Yeah. Oh, so on this one here, you can tag your buddies in and out then. On some of these other versions, you can only have, you can only have one guy out at a time. Get much out of that one. I'll just go ahead and call it good there. It's like a 20-25 minute video anyway. But yeah, I played the original Fatal Fury. Came out like the early 90s. I think I played the second one as well. King of Fighters. I think I briefly played the very, very, very first one. I tried playing it was either 13 or 14. Wasn't really into it much. And I need to fix this. Thank you.
Yeah, I think I did that either yesterday or the day before. So I definitely got to do some mat warming. Yeah, I got this one like yesterday and the day before too. Actually, you know what? Let's see some souls.
Huh? Road hypnosis. I do need to do something real quick here. Okay. I'm just adding that there. It's kind of a chat break. Yeah, here we go. Trade I'd never use. I'll come back to it. Probably the same thing with a Godslayer, or same thing with a Siegebreaker. Probably do those ones last. Yeah, heading that way, yeah. I guess, unless I'm missing it, something else I'd probably have on my wish list. Because, I mean, I kind of wish you could also filter, like, color combinations as well.
it might actually really complicate things. But yeah, that way I can filter out, because, like, say, filter out purple and brown. You know, that combination there, filter those out. Because it looks like the way, these little reminder icon, the way it works is, even if you can get one single trait, this comes up. You know, maybe make it to where you'd only see the icon when you can get all three traits on a troop. I guess something else I'd probably have on my wish list, or let me finish this up real fast. Unless I'm missing it, being able to filter out like specific color combinations, like say, being able to like filter out blue and purple. Rather than just blue or purple. Yeah, because the way they have this set up now, you'll get the reminder icon, even if you can get one single trait. Maybe rework this to where you only see this when you can get all three traits on a troop. But again, that would probably complicate things though. Like a lot of coding and whatnot. Let's go over here. Mention that last album is like a 45 minute album, so boy, this media player RNG is sure giving me a lot of quiet albums. It's definitely not number one. But it's pretty far up there. Yeah, I've never seen a game like this.
Well, start here.
Higher.
Although, I'm trying to think.
I'm pretty much just burnt out on MMOs in general.
So,
I think probably a number one that I can think of at the moment would be Darkest Dungeon. But even then, I'm kind of burnt out on that game as well.
Plus, unlike a lot of other
one thing this game has over all the other MMOs I got now, this don't crash. All the other MMOs I got, except, maybe RuneScape, all of them crash, so.
Yeah.
Oh, nice! 15.
Wrong one.
Just hit me. I think, they changed the sound effects for these guys, too. I don't think they have the, sound effect.
guess not. Why not? No yellows.
Thank you.
little burn on using the Zolgoth team. I'm gonna go ahead and shut my AC off. It's cool enough in here. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and switch albums. Hopefully it'll give me something different. Skipping that one. Okay, I guess. Wait this out. Whoa, game lagged a bit. Three matches. Never mind. Thank you.
Thank you.
around here, huh? Matches. Huh? Man, they're giving me nothing but light albums. Is there a reference for that or something? Thank you.
matches. He only got one off. Just offensive language and stuff. My first guess. Thank you. Yeah. Yeah. It's come in handy once or twice in PvP as well. When's Zajin coming up again? Thank you. Everything's great. As long as this don't happen. Wait, is this a boss battle? Yeah, it is. I can't do it. Maybe?
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna be shutting down fairly soon, too. Something else I forgot to mention at the start of my stream. Didn't sleep so good. I mean, considering what had happened, not surprising. I had to take a sip of NyQuil just to be able to fall asleep. haven't played this team in a while, so been out of practice. If and when you can get it to work. Being stingy. Whoops, forgot she was in there. Upper left corner, it didn't, I didn't see a bar match up there. Read that. Game lagged there a bit. Hey, Taku.
Yeah, and unfortunately, you caught me on the tail end of the stream here. I'm about to be shutting down fairly soon. Okay, well, I appreciate that. Yeah, fair amount of bugs that came with this new update. Probably gonna be my last run here. Not quite the best team for this. Thank you.
on Evan. Percent kicked in. She'll be dead.
Yup.
Ass!
And I think this is a mythic battle, too. Okay, got my tribute. I guess that was an achievement. Was that the one you were talking about? Okay, so, yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Yeah, starting to feel like shit right now. Just some bad sleep. Still need to get going on my, stream bit as well. Gotta get that all prepped and exported to YouTube. Plus, I do have to work tonight. My work week has started up. So, tonight, tomorrow, and Friday is my work week. Which means tomorrow, Friday, and Saturday. The way it's been going on the past weeks, probably not going to be streaming. I'm too ripped and torn up from working to not really be in any condition to stream. And, yeah. And then, Also, like yesterday, in the wake of what had happened, don't even, aside from the work week, don't be surprised if I don't come on and stream, or even do anything for that matter. For those that don't know, I got basically the black screen of death yesterday. So, it just... But yeah, just thanks for dropping by, everybody. I'm too out of it right now, so just, but yeah, but thanks for dropping by. Appreciate it, and I'll see you all next time. A bit awkward.